Okay, so here's the what's left of the truck that flipped over the came and fell off the top of that 2 nights ago, and they had to use a helicopter to get him out. Actually brought him way over there by ambulance, and then the helicopter landed. But this is the truck, and he fell off the top of that. Did about 6 endos. Not a good day for him. Apparently the woman broke her pelvis and the guy broke his back, and the vehicle's still here.